Hey everybody, my name is Coach T, National Hitting Coordinator for Baseball Factory. Hope you're doing well. We're up here in the Baltimore area at Factory Headquarters, rolling out some of our hitting drills that we do at our national training event. Today we're gonna focus on the bottom hand, okay? We did an earlier series on the top hand, the hand that does the damage. Now we wanna work on the bottom hand, the hand that takes us to the baseball. We understand that we have a dominant hand in the swing. We want to be able to balance out both. And here in this drill, the bottom hand will be emphasized on taking us through the ball. So a couple things we want to emphasize and really bear down on. One, we always talk about the knob of the bat getting back towards the catcher's toes, okay? This is in that good launch position. Here we want to focus on the elbow. A lot of young hitters whose arm is not as strong in their non-dominant hand has a tendency to go up with their elbow, which creates a shoulder tilt and pulling off the ball. But we want to emphasize this elbow going down towards the baseball, staying through it all the way through, and chin to back shoulder, good rotation. So we're going to give it a couple tries, always working on hitting the ball hard through the middle of the field. Very good. That is our bottom hand drill progression, working on balancing out the swing with both hands. Hope you enjoyed, and hopefully we'll see you later on this year. Take care.